guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Hingy P. Today, as you can tell by the title of this video, I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different today. This is going to be kind of like a transformation video, how to go from soldier to regular, if that makes sense. I'm not saying that soldiers can't be girly, but I know that for me personally, in the morning or when I'm on duty, I look like this. I'm in my, you know, my nice green top, my hair's in a bun. I look like I haven't slept in days. So, and I'm just going to be doing a kind of like a video on how I go from this to what I normally look like in my other videos. So first things first, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take out this bun, and I'm going to, more than likely, I usually put a lot of hair gel in my hair, and I have to use tons and tons of hair ties, and I usually braid it up and I put it in a bun. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take it out, and I'm going to rinse out my hair and change my clothes. So this is what my hair looks like when I get out of uniform. It's been in the uniform all day, I think from, yeah, all day. Once I take my hair out, I'm going to kind of clean it, wash it, change my clothes, and then I'll get back to you with the makeup. So now I'm back. I've already washed my hair, I've changed my shirt, so now I'm about to get in and get right to my face.
Jacques Aude, nom, 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 n cherche un homme, un homme, un homme, un Pierre, un Paul, un Jacques.
Just to kind of give you guys a better look at it, so this is the complete look. I hope you guys like it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!